to meet one of my childhood idols because of this place, Mick Jagger. That was pretty damn cool. This guy has got more energy than anybody I've ever met. He said he's never going to retire. I say, let's look into our crystal ball and see what the future holds for Mick Jagger and the Rolling Stones.